should work with Adopt Me, except I'm a girl. So, as you can see, I look kind of like a girl right now. So I change my hair. Someone gives me, like, this person gave me, like, a really cool pin. I already have it, but why not? Like, I mean, why not? I mean, I could make a neon balloon. Yep. Well, she's a really nice person. But I'm a NASA girl. I'm kidding, I'm the worst ever girl. Because I'm not even a girl. So, as a girl, I must talk like a girl. Sadly, my username is not very convincing. That's showing I'm a girl. So, I need to change it to Emma. Emma. Okay. Bad made dragon. What if I had a bad dragon? Yeah, but now I'm gonna just look for, like, I don't know, a daughter? Like, people like moms. Wait, what? She wants a mama? Rip. Okay, she doesn't want a mama. She already has a mama. She doesn't want me as a mama. Why do I? Dude, it's weird playing as a girl. Weird. Really weird. Like, I'm supposed to be a boy, and I'm being a girl. Invite. Oof. Rip. I don't know. I think I made me sus. A little sus. A tree. She's like, bruh, I want it. Lol. Bye. Okay, son, not well, okay. I'm not saying that girls can't like boys, like why does my mom like me? Oh no. Poor little guy. Yo, this guy, look at his beanie, he's just jumped from the sky. Roblaxian. Is your name Roblaxian? Should I give him like a free beaver or something? Meh. Free beaver. Huh. I'm just giving him free beaver because why not? Dude, he just said no and I just gave it to him before even letting him answer. I guess he took the beaver sign. Wait. I'm a mama. Let me just try and make friends. You know, people might think I'm a girl, but when they, like, see me switch my skin, and if they friend me, they'll find out that I'm not a girl, and then they're gonna unfriend me because they want a girlfriend. Okay, I said that wrong. I said that wrong. A fellow girl. I meant, like, what I mean is a friended girl. Like, you know, and I can't even say it without saying girlfriend. Like, bird. I mean, bruh. Okay, here's my so-called daughter, but she grew up and she's no longer my daughter. Okay. She's my daughter. You know what I mean? I'm an old grandma now. Because she grew up. I'm grown up. I am no old little grandma. I'm a little grand. Why am I so pretty? Why? Just why? A little girl just sneaking into the balcony. Dude, I do not sound anything like a girl. Let me try my best girl accent, like, what is my best girl accent? Oh my god. Oh no. Jorge. What do you want, Jorge? You want my dragon? You want my kite? You want to give me a bee? You want to give me another Shiba Inu? That, which is expired, a Stegosaurus. None, well, okay, this equals legendary if you put them together, but that is not what I'm looking for. Oof, not. Hey girls. We're just adding people to my family. So this is now my house because my family lives here. Lodge. My family lives in a house. Bruh, it's locked. Girls, no, I cannot. Okay. A chocolate Larvitar. Nope, I'm not gonna pick him up. I'm gonna be patient. Come on, little kitsune. Oh, she speaks Arabic as well. I used to speak Arabic. Is there, what? Why is there? No piano? Aw, that's sad. There's no piano. Oh, there should be a piano so I don't have to go to the playground every second. Me back, 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 back. Come my home. Okay. I think she has a piano. She wouldn't be saying that if she didn't have a piano at home. Go Black Sea and teleport to me. Rip, he's stuck in the house. Shoot. Playing as a girl is easier than you think it was gonna be. Oh, there's a piano. My little kite, my little kite, my little kite, 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 my little kite, my little kite, little kite, kite, little kite. That was so she just started doing hashtags, which okay, now she puts a face. Now she's laughing. So first I got suffocated inside of the piano because I started writing the and now she's laughing because I was about to die. Don't ever laugh at someone who's about to die. You never laugh. Well, now what? Now what? Now what? Now we're just gonna jump down the stairs like a regular one. And I'm gonna eat something in the executive dining room. I'm gonna steal this penguin and turn it off and turn on this. And then turn on the penguins and then make it a neon. Love this place. Lol. Wait. Clip. I'm gonna clip through the walls and I'm going to put the D. La 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 la. Oh. Oh, come on. I was having fun. I was having a lot of fun. You can't just. Okay, I guess you can just leave like that, but. Some people like to call it scamming. And I just don't want that, you know. So now I'm just gonna look for a daughter since no one appears to be coming as a daughter. So I'm just gonna go look for a daughter. So, yeah. Where do we find a daughter? Okay, I found a daughter. Do you want this? Nope, you're not getting it. Come on, Joy. Let's go to my house, Joy. Let's see Mama's house. Let's see Mama Bear's house. Now let's put you to sleep now. Cause it looks like you wanna go to sleep. Okay, now she's on the run. She's on the run. My daughter's on the run. My daughter's on the run. Okay, now where is she going? She's going to the gingerbread room to watch some television. Come on, girls, watch the television. Oh, she just wants to put light to watch some television. Well, television. I should really destroy that television. Like, okay, I wouldn't be a good mommy, but if I did that, I wouldn't be really good. So yeah. What you see is not true. This is all hallucination. Totally not. Okay. Totally not flying stuff. I'm totally not magical. I'm just a regular woman. Nothing going on here. Oh, now Joy. Welcome to this family. Okay, she jumps out. She jumps out. Ow. Wow. Wow, she is so nice. Wait, Aiden, what are you doing here? I never put you to take a bath. I never put you to take a bath. Aiden, did you just run here on your own? Aiden, you? I didn't know you could just run and take a shower yourself. I never knew. Okay, it's water time. You need to get hydrated. You need to get hydrated. Joy, hydration is important. Huh. You'd rather eat a donut? Give a man. Here's your oolong teacup. School time. Joy, we have to go to school. We have to go to school. Little here, baby. Mommy. You know, I'm getting used to being a mom. I'm getting really used to being a mom and a girl at the same time. Once they see my true form, they're gonna just leave this family. They're gonna see my true form. They're gonna leave this family. They're gonna leave this family. Wait. Joy! Where'd you... I can't believe it. Joy left the family. Joy. Why? gonna sit and wait for something miracle to happen, because that's what happens when all hope is lost. You know? Okay, so I must show you my true form. I'm a boy, not a girl. All a disguise. Brother, what mean? I'm not a girl. Girl I never was. Okay. That what mean? He's like, okay, he's not like, well, I'm gonna remake my girl avatar, cause why not? This time we're gonna do this, paler, then we're gonna go two shirts, we're gonna choose general, and then we're gonna go choose this, cause why not? We're gonna skirts, and then go here. And I look pretty girl. I'm gonna go here. Save outfit. Girl asset. Save. Change my name back to ASYT. Rip, it got tagged. There we go. But welcome to girl ass man. And then we just reshut after the normal avatar. Man, I like girl me. It looks beautiful. Man, I like my girl self. Like, who doesn't like my girl self? If you like my girl self, like this video right now and comment, I like your girl self. If you hate my girl self, subscribe and like and say, please don't ever turn on your girl self ever again. Yep, that's what you need to do. Don't worry, I won't be sad. Just because I like it doesn't mean I won't listen to you guys. Don't worry, I'm gonna never use it again if you really want me not to use it ever again. If you hated it, just tell me that in the comments below and like and subscribe. That's basically it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and then I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.